Let's assemble the body. And next, we have to assemble the drive shaft. This includes parts number 31 and number 32. Which can be found on board number 1 as well as four washers number 33. Be very careful when extracting these parts. The best solution may be to just cut all cross pieces with a knife, because the parts are very thin and can be easily damaged. And the set of parts number 33. Let's clean up the desk a bit. Please know that that part, number 31, is unsymmetrical. It has a small pin on one side and a big one on the other. Parts number 32 are fitted on top of it and fastened with washers number 33. I recommend you wax the part edges to ensure easy fitting of the washer. The first washer should be slid down all the way along the shaft. And the second one is fitted on the opposite side. No worries if you fail to align the parts at once. These two washers will align them perfectly well. Send off burrs, if any. This will make assembling easier. Now, press at the both sides, and the assembly will be aligned. Add two more parts, number 33, at the shaft ends. The ends can be waxed as well. Done. Now position the pre-assembly so that its short pin is on your left and its longer pin is on your right. Fit part number 34 to the longer pin. You can find it on board number 2. Here it is. Let's pop it out. You can extract the entire set. It includes next parts number 35 and number 36, which will be used later. Run the longest shaft pin through the toothpick hole of part number 34.
Вдоль шипа.
sand the part, and then wax it. The next part is number 35. Cut off the burrs, if any. And wax the part. Please note that the toothpick holes should match. We now need two toothpicks. Sand off the tips a bit. You can also give it some waxing to facilitate assembly. Here's what we've got. Now we can run parts number 37 through the pin and two toothpicks on the sides. You can wax them and remove the burrs, if any. And then attach parts number 37. That's right. You can cut off the extra lengths now. This is the assembly we get in the end. The surface is smooth. Then we take part number 47 on board number 3. Here it is. Please note that this piece should be on your right. Wax it and run the drive shaft through.
Дальше нам понадобится.
Then we'll need gear number 38 and small washer number 15. You can sand the washer and wax the gear. Fit the gear onto the pin. And fix it. With parts number 15.
Готово.
Done. We get the unit called V.